Okay. So this is me flying the AG-111 and doing my bombing run without using the bomb sight. Making an approximate. So that was me checking to see where the bombs are going to hit. To which the first bomb hits there, the second one I dropped late and barely missed.